With the guided missiles offline, we've got a chance at air superiority here.
I'm in. I've rested long enough.
You sure?
This is my legacy we're fighting for. You think I want to sit this one out?
Understood. The biplane launcher, although untested, should get you aloft. It's gonna be tough up there.
Be tougher down here watching others fight my battles for me.
Oh, the biplane's back. We're just gonna throw in everything.
Unfortunately, it's only exposed for a short period after a missile is launched. Nice shooting. Good thing Penelope took out those radar towers, or the sky would be thick with guided missiles, all heading for you. You can perform barrel rolls with the circle button. Perfect for dodging those missiles.
Yeah, I wish I knew that earlier. I need... Oh, okay. I gotta get my air. There you are, bad.
To disable the turrets, you'll need to destroy their sensor bank. Unfortunately, it's only exposed for a short period after a missile is launched. Nice shooting! Good thing Penelope took out those radar towers, or the sky would be thick with guided missiles, all heading for you!
Dang it! Oh, this is... Okay, this is gonna be difficult. Difficult to say the least. There's like no time.
Unfortunately, our towers or the sky would be thick with to disable the turrets.
Dude, they don't need no guided missiles. They
unfortunately, it's only exposed for a short period.
No!
You'll need to destroy their sensor bank. Unfortunately, it's only exposed for a short period after a missile is launched. Nice shooting. Penelope took out those towers, or the sky
good job.
With guided missiles, all heading for you.
All right, just shoot me down. I don't have a chance. Are you kidding me? I didn't even do that trick. All I did was hit the circle button for barrel roll, and it was like, nope. Come on, that barrel rolled, man.
Just one turret left. Great work, Sly.
Thank God.
Looks like you really stirred up the hornet's nest. They're launching fighters.
What the heck are those?
I've upgraded your plane with a missile launcher. The shields are down. Nail that guy before they come back up.
Kinda hard.
Those bats have some sort of shield on them. Your cannon won't work. Fortunately, I've upgraded your plane with a missile launcher. Hold down the targeted enemy. Then release once the cursor starts to blink.
It blew up.
Those bats have some sort of shield on them. Your cannon won't work. Fortunately, I've upgraded your plane with a missile launcher. Hold down the L1 button to target an enemy. Then release once the cursor starts to blink. You're out of ammo. Look around the fortress. Dr. M is sure to keep plenty on hand.
You gotta shoot them down. Like, they can't just blow up. They can't just blow up on their own. You gotta actually shoot them down. And I'm about dead anyway. Yep. Why can't we just use the cannon twice? Dang it. This is actually tedious. Especially since it doesn't count the ones that just crash into each other or crash into a wall. Come on. I need ammo, actually. Ow. I guess that counts.
That's the last of them. Oh boy, here comes the
So biggest. You say.
And by guns, I mean a giant flying whale dragonfly thing covered in robotic junk. Wait, Dr. M is plugged into that monstrosity.
Cooper is Skyward! So good, so nice! Time felt what it's like to play second fiddle. I am the monster.
Second fiddle?
Sidekick no more.
Sidekick? What the heck is your...
You have to use your missiles to take him out. Save your cannon rounds for Dr. M. It'll work just fine on him.
Thank you. trying to do. Oh, I have infinite ammo. I can just barely hit this guy in the middle of all this whatever. I was doing so well. Like, for whatever reason, it just didn't target him. Why that one is fire. Oh, come on! Don't do... I'm starting to hate the plane now. I'm really starting to hate the plane. There's no... It's like the dodge function just stopped working. Don't! There's no way I'll be able to dodge them all. Oh God, really? I just gotta navigate this somehow. Okay, now I'm a little disoriented. I am disoriented right now. I'm trying to shoot through all this. Thank you. Oh, thank God, that's over.
This isn't working, Bentley. He's literally laughing at us.
Just give me time. I'll think of something.
I'm settling this now, face to face.
Paragliding over to that creature? You're out of your mind.
Just like your father.
You don't know anything about me or my father.
Really? Who let you in on the secret of this place, eh? Was it my old pal Mitch Sweeney, perhaps?
Sweeney works for you? This was all a setup to get the cane.
No, my boy. Once upon a time, he and I worked together for your dear old dad.
My father wouldn't have run with a guy who tried to steal from the Cooper vault, let alone attempt to kill his son.
Time does strange things to people. Just look at the real leader of your Bentley.
Whatever. We're friends. Equals.
Then why is it called the Cooper Gang, you self-centered egomaniac?
That's enough.
Oh, jeez.
Time to meet the past.
That's a crazy past. So did he off himself, or did he just fake us out with a fake cane? Okay, well the cane's not fake. Right.
I'm about to head inside the vault and I want you and Murray to come with me. We're a team, a family. We should.
What about the others? What about Panda King? What about Penelope?
Nice. We'll have the Panda King give the band a boost. Stay clear, Sly. We're about to get off.
The fuse is lit.
Buckle up, Bentley. We're about to fly. Yahoo!
And the way Bentley sounds.
Doing that again.
And the way Bentley sounded there just now was kind of. Huh. Like, he just sounded like. Like he was pissed off. Wow. Nothing here.
This place is amazing!
Yeah! It's gotta be like at least 100 years old!
An archaeological marvel!
Glad you boys are impressed, because it looks like I'll have to go on from here alone.
Do it, Sly. This place was built for you. We'll hold down the fort here.
We haven't played as Murray yet, and we haven't played as Panda King, so. I'm guessing that they got something to do as well. We're not done.
Could be dark in there.